rulers of Mercia and Northumbria declared for him. And even Stigand, the Archbishop of Canterbury.
Only
it's just a rabbit dream. What?
Oh, my fairy orchids!
And curious.
Very important day. No time to say hello. Goodbye. I'm late.
It must be awfully important.
In a stew. No time to say goodbye. Hello. I'm late.
My. What a peculiar place to have
a party. Oh, my ears and whiskers. How late it is getting.
You know, Dinah, we really shouldn't.
Curiosity often needs to trouble. Goodbye, Dinah.
Well, after such a fall as this, I shall say. I wish Dinah were here. That's such pretty music.
Nothing's impossible. Why don't you try the bottle on the table?
Table? Oh!
Read the directions, and directly you'll be directed in the right direction.
Drink me. Better look first. For if one drinks much, it tastes like cherry tart, custard, pineapple, roast turkey, gorgeous!
You almost ran out by the cat.
But look, I'm just the right size.
Oh, no use. I forgot to tell you. I'm locked.
Oh, no. Beat me. All right. But goodness knows what this will do. Whoa.
Oh, will I ever get...
If you think we're waxworks, you ought to pay, you know. Waxworks weren't made to be looked at for nothing. Know-how.
Contrary wise, if you think we're alive, you ought to speak.
That's lucky.
Well, it's been nice meeting you.
You've begun wrong.
Goodbye.
The first thing in a visit is to say, how do you do?
The first thing in a visit is to say, how do you do? We'll shake hands, shake hands.
Right. And this was the carpenters were walking close at hand. They wept like anything to see such quantities of sand. Oh, oyster, come and walk with us. The walrus did beseech. The eldest. But younger oysters hurried up, all eager for the street. Their coats were pressed, their faces washed, their shoes were clean and neat. And this was... Vinegar, besides, are very good indeed. Now, if you're ready, oysters, dear, we can begin to feed. But not on us, the oysters tried, turning a little blue. After such kindness, that would be a dismal thing to do. The night is...
How about some pepper and salt, didn't you, eh?
Well, yes, that's a good idea. Well, I'm very good at it.
Just as good. I weep for you.
Holding his pocket handkerchief before his streaming eyes. Oh, oysters were scarcely odd because they'd eaten everyone.
Not a bit.
Well, maybe you wouldn't, but it was certainly...
Who?
Who are you?
You.
I think you ought to tell me who you are first.
Why? I hardly know, sir.
Good day.
I came so many times since this morning we see him.
I do not see.
Keep your temper.
I'm tired of being only 3 inches high. Yah!
Oh dear!
The serpent!
A
Cheshire
but I haven't been invited
doll.
Yet.
You'll see me there.
Oh, the border goes.
Oh, wait! Don't go, please!
Must you go so soon?
Very well.
By the by, what became of the baby?
Thank you, but
I'd nearly forgotten
that. I just wanted to ask you which way I ought
to go.
It
turned into a pig.
It really doesn't matter.
I thought it would.
Which way you go? Oh,
did you say pig or fig?
If you'd really
I said pig. And I wish you wouldn't keep appearing and vanishing so suddenly. You make one quite giddy.
All right. Oh,
there. Myself.
Don't you wish you could do this?
Well, I've often seen a cat without a grin, but a grin without a cat?
No,
No room.
I thought there was plenty of room.
Ah, but it's very rude to sit down without being invited.
Have some wine?
Rude.
It's I don't
very,
see any
very
wine.
Rude indeed. Ah.
Alice, I... Oh, well.
come along. It's time for tea.